story you're about to see is based on factual events. Well, very loosely, and it didn't end that way, but still. Our story opens on a normal day in a normal school. What do you mean there's only 2 weeks left?
I told you there were only 6 weeks left 4 weeks ago, around the time you were having an aneurysm over the cost of the levers, buddy.
Well, maybe it was wiped from my memory after I found out about the price of the yearbook. The only fond memories of this place I'll have when I leave are when my bank balance was in double figures.
And remind you of those jokes about bad clubs, £5 admission, then 20 to get out.
I can't believe we only have 2 weeks to figure out a costume for the leavers assembly. All the good rentals will be gone by now, and we'll get stuck with a half a pantomime horse and a Humpty Dumpty.
Which half?
Forget it. We need to think of a decent costume idea.
Well, I'm vetoing any women's costumes on the shop.
Why?
Because our choices will be Slutty Nun, Slutty Pocahontas, Slutty Dorothy, or Slutty Nurse, which is just plain stupid. It would be like making men dress up as Kelsey Grammer Superman or Kelsey Grammer Cactus.
Okay, what about making our own costume?
Alright, but it can't be just something we find funny, and everyone else has to get it.
I can't believe we only have 2 weeks to figure out pop culture.
There has to be something. What about Dara and Jane?
We dress like misanthropic and sarcastic teenagers every day, and no one notices. Ooh, what about Looney Tunes? Why not?
Because I hate them, and you love them way too much. I refuse to be an enabler to your addiction. What about Niles and Frasier?
Both of us would want to be Niles. Oh, we could be different costumes of Ezzy Izzard from various moments in his career, like girl mode and boy mode.
So you're willing to be a girl who dresses up as a guy, who usually dresses up as a girl, but presently looks like a
guy? Yes. I think.
I've got half a mind to put you in the pit for that. Oh, this is hopeless. We'll just have to get someone to decide for us. Symon.
Yeah?
Decide on a costume for us.
You're not letting him pick the costumes. Symon, just tell us what everyone else is wearing. If anyone would know, you would. I resent being labelled a know-it-all and a gossip. You won't believe what they just said to me.
Well, let's just spend the rest of the day thinking about it and then come up with a few ideas.
Freud and AJ Eyre.
It is a treat. This is fact.
No, it is. No, definitely not.
Oedipus and your castor?
The only situation in which the Oedipus complex is actually applicable. Oh, I know! No!
Who the hell are we now?
Lordy, the Finnish monster rockers. Alright, what about...
What the hell?
Kiss? Gene Simmons? Rock and roll all night?
I find this prejudice against the rhythmically impaired.
Your lack of knowledge concerning costume-based glam rock bands both shocks and appalls me.
Need I remind you of my efforts to play Guitar Hero? Green. Green. Green?
Okay. Okay, well, what other ideas do we have?
It's got to be perfect. It's got to be perfect. Too many people take second best, but I won't take anything less. It's got to be.
How am I supposed to be now?
Hi.
Don't do that!
I'm okay, I'm fluffy!
Stop that!
Fine, I'll see what else I can come up with. Okay, all my ideas are scary. New plan, we open a book and go as the first two characters we find.
Offred.
Property of Tom Marlow.
So, bananas in pyjamas?
I don't know, I'm dead, I no longer care. Have you come up with a costume yet?
No, I think we need to stop thinking about it.
Well, maybe you can look for prom outfits instead. Prom? Yeah, tickets are on sale in the sixth form block. £24. 24 quid. Death! Financial death!
Run, Symon, run!
But I just got here!
Before she turns savage!
I've been waiting on this part since episode 3. I will build my cameo!
Get out!
Oh my god.
So now we have to dress up in some humiliating outfit that in no way represents who we really are, and we still have to figure out a leaver's costume.
Could be worse.
How? How could this possibly be worse?
Mrs. Taylor found out about her unnamed cameo in episode 4 and she's on the warpath. I think we lost her. It was a good call on that distraction. Where did you learn how to make a rabbit snare and satanic ritual pyre out of dental floss?
General studies. Now, to the business at hand.
There must be some obvious option that we're overlooking. Something really painfully obvious.
Sarah! He was going on, I can't... Who? How? It's very simple. Unfortunately, it means that everyone else has done the same thing.
This is weird.
Yeah. Tom, how come you're not in costume?
Oh, but I am.
Well, that was another 5 minutes of people's lives wasted.
Wonder if anyone really will dress up as sixth form leavers.
Only us.
I won't get to see it if they
do!